We're live. Yes, we are. Oh, I've lost the connection. I started with the lost connection.
That's okay. Hello, Facebook. Hello, TikTok.
Hello, TikTok, Facebook.
Hello, that's Steven. I'm Katie.
You're Katie.
We're here at the Cattery. This is Dapper Dan.
This is the Dapper of the Dan.
Hi, buddy.
Hey, bud.
As you can see, he's not wearing his diaper right now, so ignore that.
It's right. Fine. He's a little naked. It's fine.
We just want to say hi to him, let you know he's doing great.
He's doing fantastic.
He is really, really just an awesome cat. He's so sweet. He's so friendly. And he's just always in a good mood.
He sure is. He's always down for being pet.
Hi,
he
Bubba.
Purrs.
Good boy.
Oh, look at him. Good boy.
I know. He's so cute.
You handsome.
All right, guys. We're going to be live for the next hour.
Yes.
Here from the Cattery after dark right now. We're in our lobby.
Yeah.
I guess we've never shown our lobby before. Watch your step.
No.
This is Abby. Hi, Abby.
Yep, this is Abby.
Abby's 14.
She is.
Yes.
14.
And this is Mr. Chad. We don't tell his age. He's private.
Oh, he is. He's a private.
He doesn't want you to know his age. Good boy. All right.
Oh, Rust Belt. 77 says, how is Dan? Does he need any money for diapers?
He does.
He sure does.
You can donate to us on our Venmo or Cash App.
Absolutely. You can donate through our Venmo or our Cash App.
And it's the Cattery CC on both platforms.
The Cattery CC.
That's right. Is Templeton in here? Hello. Hi, buddy. Apparently, Templeton found a large box to sleep in.
Oh, let's go.
Did you see him?
Yeah.
He's...
What's going on?
Hi.
That's Templeton. These guys are our lobby residents.
Hi,
these
Bubba.
Are not for adoption. These guys get to just hang out and watch everybody come in.
That's right.
Looking for their future fur baby.
That's right.
Sammy Joe says, Chad looks very suspicious.
He does look suspicious right now.
Valencia is somewhere in here.
Yeah, I have no idea. All right.
All right, we're going.
Let's go into the darkness.
Into the darkness, to the other side of the trailer.
So that was our lobby.
Okay, lobby.
Right now we're crossing over to the shelter.
Over.
Which I'm not going to show you our secret password.
No. All right.
Come on in.
We're going.
It's not creepy.
Did you have a second?
Thank you for holding while my phone connected to the new Wi-Fi. It was just loading for forever. So this is our shelter lobby.
Yep,
we have a lobby and we have a shelter landing area where Kepler hangs out.
You walk in and you get greeted by the oh so lovely.
Kepler.
Yeah. He's like, woke me up.
Charmin is here too.
Love what you do. Hope to do it someday too. Oh, absolutely.
I don't know where she is. Oh, of course.
Check out your local areas. They make volunteers.
Hi, Charmin.
They may have job openings. You never know.
Hi, Charmin.
Charmin is also up for adoption. She is our most senior lady. She is 16. Charmin loves long walks on the beach. No, I'm joking.
She said,
I'm joking. Maybe on a harness. You never know. But she definitely loves to be fed.
All right. Shall we go into the adult room?
We shall go to the adult room.
Follow me.
Following you.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Hello, there he is.
Thank you, Rust Belt, for more presents.
Woo! Dakota, move. He always does this. I'm always so nervous. Please don't do that.
Who said hello?
Oh, man. Harold is in, like, such a snuggly mood today.
Was he?
Yeah. I got lots of cute videos of him.
Aww. Hey, Dakota.
Hey, my TikTok just told me you posted a new video, Steven.
Oh.
Yeah, guys, if you're on TikTok, make sure you watch that new video.
Oh, yeah.
It's hilarious. We have lots of other videos we post at least 3 times a day. If you're not on TikTok, why? I'm asking you, Facebook.
Oh, I'm like, well, but I am.
You're like,
I am.
Oh, we're getting gifts.
Look at that.
So that's Harold, and he has a fan. We have to give you some cat facts.
Oh, we sure do. We're going to get our cat facts going on here in a second, you guys. You want to give us some gifts here on TikTok, we'll throw you some cat facts.
That's right. If you're watching on TikTok and you send us TikTok gifts, we will shout your name out and give you some awesome cat facts.
Yeah, and we're starting, you know, this is a whole hour we're going to be hanging out. So if you guys have questions, you want to interact with us, go
ahead. Yeah, we're here to answer your questions.
Absolutely, before it gets crazy.
And one more thing. We do have one question from Instagram this week, but it wasn't a question. It was just a comment. And it said, you guys are doing fantastic.
Thank you. Yes.
Just wanted to tell you. It was so sweet.
Dragon Games is throwing it down.
Soon. Please don't eat my paper.
I am...
Porthos.
I've got a question here. I'm trying to catch a strike currently. I think they're blind in one eye. I left a bag of food.
Hi, Chewy.
I'm going to keep going back with wet food and dry food so I can see them and try to trap them.
Stop it.
I only...
Stop it. He is ready to read the cat facts. Hi, Selena. Selena is watching on Facebook.
So definitely, Mark, Ginger...
Don't eat my cat facts.
Post on some of the different Facebook groups. There's Rescue United 361. Maybe somebody else, you know,
is he local?
Might be able to help you. Hi, baby boy.
Okay, let's get a cat fact for Dragon Games 12 on TikTok. They're sending us so many awesome gifts. Do-do-do. Despite popular belief, many cats are actually lactose intolerant.
What?
Stop eating my cat facts. Go, go, go. Go, go, go.
We've been around for about 13, going on 14 years.
12 years.
12 years?
Oh my gosh, look at all those gifts.
I know.
Wait, who else? Oh, Don. Hi. Don is one of our very good supporters. On Facebook and on Patreon. Thank you for joining us.
Throwing it down.
Thank you, Scott. Scott says you are all awesome, especially the cats. Especially, oh, now Chewy's doing it. They did a switcheroo on me.
Uh-oh.
First, Porthos switcheroo. Was eating my
Hi,
cat
awesome
facts.
Awesome cat heroes, says Felix.
Good Hello. Night.
Thank you guys so, so much for all the gifts we've got just poured in so far. We're going to be hanging out for another hour, you guys. So
I have to show you all the cat hair I have. On my shirt. I don't know if you can see it.
No.
That's from today. No, I was making TikToks today, and Mr. Porthos, this kitty, was all over me. He got his hair all over me, and it's been with me all day. Thank you. Thank you for that. It's the best.
14 in October. 14 years in October.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, I was wrong. I'm sorry. Jeez.
Please join Patreon. Absolutely.
Hello.
Don.
Yes.
Let them know. Get on that Patreon.
Please join Patreon if you haven't already. It is a subscription-based service. You can join for as little as a dollar a month. Wow, I just totally forgot the price. As little as a dollar a month, all the way up to $65 a month. Of course, you can pay whatever you're comfortable paying, and it helps us budget better as a rescue. It is nice for us to know exactly how much is coming in every month. So if you're able to, make sure you join.
Absolutely. Patreon.
Exactly, and you get rewards as well. Yeah. It's a little bit of an upgrade from just regular donating because you actually get stuff in return.
Besides
the warm fuzzies from donating.
Absolutely. This is Miss Mimosa.
Hi, Mimosa.
So, Miss Ivy, I wasn't here today at work. I'm not sure if Semi is in the teen room, but we will be heading to the teen room in shortly, so we'll check to see if Semi is over there.
Hi, Tinker.
Even if you can only help with a couple of dollars a month, every little bit helps.
That's right.
Absolutely.
Every dollar helps, which reminds me.
Miss
we are having a Venmo challenge today.
Venmo challenge.
So if you're able, please consider giving us $1, $2, $3.
Absolutely.
Whatever you have available to help out.
Cheers.
We are raising money to help spay and neuter cats. Sorry, buddy, during kitten season. Kitten season is here, you guys. It is started. We need to spay and neuter cats.
We got about 100, a little over 100 cats right now. So every little penny that you can help out right now is going to help us prepare for our kitten season.
That's right.
It's creeping upon us.
It'll help us prepare in a more long-term way in getting cats spayed and neutered. So that way they don't make more kittens.
Hey, you know what?
We all love cats, but there's so many.
You know what else would help us
with
the kitten season?
What else?
Doing some TNR.
TNR, yes, exactly.
Okay.
TNR is a great way to help out.
Tinker, do you want to let them know what TNR is?
She's like, well, I don't know.
TNR stands for trap, neuter, release. That's what happens when you go and trap a feral shy kitty cat. You trap them and take them to the vet. They get an ear tip right here so everybody knows I am spayed or neutered. And then we get rabies shots, whatever else they want to give us.
And then we go back.
And then we go back and have a long, long life.
That's what Tinker. Wow, yeah.
That was beautiful, Tinker. Thank you. You're so knowledgeable. I didn't realize you knew so much.
I know.
Hey, do we have a cat in here that's ear-tipped?
Smart cats here. We got some smart cats.
Who's ear-tipped in here?
Good question.
Someone.
Wendy was ear-tipped.
Wait, is...
Rolanda?
Eleanor's not.
Maybe...
Peril's not, right? No, he got ear fluffs.
Sorry, guys. Trying to find a cat.
Not you.
I'm sharing with my cat lady friends.
Yes, awesome. Please share with your cat lady friends.
Absolutely. Share our live
Hello,
videos.
Cat lady friends. Mimi's not ear tipped. I don't think. Yes.
Dragon
Games. Oh.
What?
Hey.
Hey,
Dragon Games. I made videos of Harold today. Oh. Keep an eye out over the next couple days. I'm going to roll them out. We have a ton of videos coming. I made a ton today. I made over 15. So, So we're like good to go.
Dang.
There is a video of Harold coming, and it's adorable. And I was thinking of you, and I made it. Isn't that funny? I was like, I know who's going to love this video. Dragon Games.
Heck yeah. Harold. So all the cats you guys are going to be hanging out with today.
This is Harold. He is a fan favorite. Obviously, he's so sweet.
Everyone's going to be at least a year old.
Hey, baby.
Guys,
Dakota, are you being mean?
We are doing a Venmo cash
challenge.
We are a...
Where's your collar?
Organization.
There goes Flower.
We appreciate your generosity.
Hi, Bubba.
Just like Miss Eleanor would love it too.
Yes.
You pretty girl.
Bellamy said meow when I walked by.
Hi, Eleanor. Hi, pretty girl.
Oh, handsome boy.
Who do y'all use for TNR? Says that guy. So we actually have a spay and neuter mobile clinic. It's a big bus here that we
Hello,
have.
Daddy.
And it goes around town in different counties sometimes as well, and different cities, and we have our own staff that does the TNR.
Yeah.
You can rent the traps actually from us here at the actual shelter. We have trapping cages, if you will, for $50 for a deposit, and you get that back when you bring it back to us.
Hi.
We do have a TNR package. It is $35. And all this information is also on our website. So you guys want to head over to our website.
TheCatteryCC.org.
TheCatteryCC.org.
And you know what? If you're not local to us, if you do a quick Google search with your area plus TNR That's or right. low-cost spay and neuter, Absolutely. You're likely to find a program in your area that can help you out.
Yep.
And a lot of programs, you know, in my very brief research, have also had trap rental, but you can also buy a trap for pretty inexpensively,
nice.
Tractor Supply, online, other places. So, yeah, if you need a trap, I'm sure you can find one.
Absolutely. Ooh,
just
Sarah
a possible trap.
Going down a fire.
Fire. Hello, Sarah. Sarah's here on Facebook.
What's going on, Sarah?
She's probably there on TikTok, too.
And Rust Belt is sending some more fire. So, any of you guys who ever really hang out with us and know that usually there's an orange cat in here, and his name is Murphy.
Oh, don't remind me.
Oh, but the Murphinator got adopted.
He did. He got adopted.
Got adopted this weekend.
I know. I know I sound really sad, and I probably look a little sad, but I love him, and I'm happy for him. He deserves, all of them deserve a great home, but Murphy's been waiting a long time. Good baby. Oh, only Facebook tonight, she says. Ha ha. Sarah's online.
Nice.
All right, let's get you cat facts, guys. I heard you guys are throwing down fire. Cats have an extra organ that allows them to taste scents on the air, which is why your cat stares at you with her mouth open sometimes.
Absolutely.
Yeah, my cat does that often. Mm. Especially when she's smelling my dinner, she'll like sniff it and then just like with her mouth open, just like staring at me. I can't show you because I have a mask on.
Yeah.
But yeah, you know, you get it.
She's like,
what is this you're eating?
Dapper Dan is doing great.
Yes, that is a, this is a, excuse me.
Yes.
This is Mimosa, Gracie. I think I scared her. I walked up too fast.
And definitely, that guy, we do work with Coastal Bend Rescue and Ferals, but, we definitely have our own TNR.
Good baby. Mimosa, what's wrong? She's like, why are you here so late? I don't understand why you're here.
So for any of you guys wondering why there's two cages.
This is Eleanor.
Because we are a cage-free environment. Kitty cats get to hang out and do their thing.
This is Rolanda.
Oh, time and
Rolanda.
Rolanda.
Rolanda has an ear tip.
I knew it. I told you. I knew it.
As you can see on her ear on that side. There's a very small tip, like at the top is missing.
Yeah.
Very slightly. It's not super obvious, but it is enough to tell that she does have an ear tip, and therefore, you know, she is spayed. If she were out on the street, you would see her from a distance and be able to say she was spayed.
Lily. Hi, Lily.
Porthos.
I know he's like, give me some love.
They are all gorgeous. I'll agree with you. Ooh. Especially this guy. He's my personal favorite. Dapper I love this Dan. Cat.
Dapper Dan is over in the office. We'll go check on him here in a bit. We are in the adult room for just now, but Dapper Dan is doing fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
He's healing up quite well. He loves cats and purrs.
Why do cats like papers so much? Hmm? Why do cats like papers?
I don't know what his deal is.
He's like, I just want to lay on your things.
And then we've got a Dakota. Look how handsome he is. Yeah.
He is handsome.
So if you guys want to ask any questions about cats.
She is whatnot, pretty.
Let us know.
She's very shy, though. She's very shy. You can kind of tell by her body language. She does not want me to approach her. But she is gorgeous, and she's kind of like, you can look at me, but don't come close. Hi, baby. I'm not going to touch you. Don't worry. It's okay. It's all right. I do the same thing with Eleanor. She has the very closed-off body language. In case you're curious, you can read Kat's body language if you spend enough time with them. This is a do not, please do not touch me. I don't want that. So I'm not going to. And this is Porthos. Yeah, he's into it. He likes it. Good baby. Hello.
How much is our adoption fee?
All of that information is on our website, guys. It's thecatterycc.org. Go check it out. We have all of our information on our shelter over there, including adoption fee, how to adopt, where to adopt, all of that information.
Absolutely.
Also, if you're interested in donating, you can donate directly through PayPal on our website. Just so you know.
Just so.
Or you can donate through Venmo or Cash App.
What do you think about that, Chewy?
I want them all too. Here is our Venmo and Cash App. If you're watching at home right now, and you would like to take a screenshot of this, that way you can donate later after the live. I know a lot of people don't want to get away from the live video and donate. But if you're, you know, thinking about it afterwards, you'll have that screenshot so that you can go ahead and send a dollar or two later if you'd like, if you can help. Every dollar helps, you guys.
Yeah, you definitely can sponsor a cat. Definitely head over to our website, thecatterycc.org. And check out how to sponsor a kitty cat.
That's right. Oh,
Miss Tati.
She is so funny.
She is.
She loves to get attention. She just rolls around. But she doesn't really seek it out. Have you noticed that?
Yeah, no, she doesn't.
She's not really a seeker. She's more like, oh, you noticed me. Now I'm going to be adorable. Yeah. I love how cats, they all have their own personalities.
So to sponsor a cat, what does that mean?
Go ahead.
James.
No, you go.
Tati, what a cutie. I know. So essentially sponsoring a cat means you're going to put up the money there to get them their adoption fee waived. So you would put up the 75. Is it 75?
I don't know how much it is to sponsor. I think, I don't know. You have to check out the website.
Yeah, definitely head to the website.
Hey, I have this toy too.
Or should we have them email?
Yeah, you should be able to email as well.
Yeah. Go ahead and check our website out. I don't want to give you false information.
That's a great question, though. Yeah. Thank you for asking it.
But essentially, you're going to help out the cat, essentially financially, to get their forever home.
Yep. When a cat is sponsored, whenever it's time for them to be adopted, their adopter gets to pay a donation of their choice instead of the regular adoption fee. And often they feel generous and they give more. So
absolutely.
Every dollar helps, you guys. It really does.
Absolutely.
We say that all the time. You'll get tired of hearing me say it, but it's true.
I know.
She likes that carrot toy. That's adorable. Gracie Luna says some of these babies are healthy. Yes, they are.
They sure are.
They are. Some of them are very healthy looking.
Very healthy, yeah.
Especially that one. This black one, this is Tati.
What's going on?
She has been with us for a while as well.
She has been. She's been on her, I think she's on her third year.
Yeah, she's been here going on 3 years.
Tati.
Beautiful girl. She's really petite. Like, she's a tiny cat.
She's a potato.
Yeah, she's a potato.
She's a potato.
And who's in here?
These are my favorite kitty cats.
Hello, Munchkin.
This is Lizzo. Oh, my God.
This one's Munchkin. And that's Lizzo.
Munchkin. Oh, she's so sweet. God, I love them.
Hello, Sam.
These guys are a bonded pair, meaning they love each other so much. We definitely want them to go home together.
Did I call them names? I might have said Chunky. I might have said Chunky, maybe.
Lizzo.
But that's okay. Look at, she's so cute.
She is. Oh, you know.
And there's her fun friend.
Yeah. Oh, Porthos, checking out what's going on.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, and if you would notice, Miss Angelica, who used to hang out in the cubby here.
She got adopted.
She got adopted this weekend.
Munchie.
Gabriel says, I love those eyes. Oh, me too. Me too.
Hi, Sam. Thank you for joining us. We have Sam Gonzalez joining us from Facebook.
What's going on?
Hello. I'm so glad our comments are working on the phone again.
We can actually interact with you guys.
Why are they separated, Steven?
So these guys are separated because they have leukemia.
Closer.
They have leukemia, the virus. So it is spreadable to other cats through just their saliva mixing. So if they ate out of the same bowls as these guys, they would get that virus.
Yeah, there's a chance they could spread it. It is safer to keep them separate, but of course they are very active. They love each other. They like other cats. However, they do need to go to a home with either other FELV cats or by themselves, but together. They have to be home together.
They sure do.
They love each other.
They absolutely
sisters from another mister, I think.
Hello. Absolutely. honest to God, you guys, these are some of the sweetest cats you'll ever meet in your entire life. Look at it. Just would you look at it.
Munchkin is so playful and sweet. And Lizzo back there is really chill and calm, and she just tolerates everything.
I know. She sure does. And she,
what? Don't eat that.
You can hold her like a baby.
Don't eat that.
Yeah, our feeding bar, somebody did build that. I think one of our...
one of our volunteers built these. They're all unique. We have four of them. There's two in here, and there's two in the other room. They're just gorgeous.
It's me, Kelly says, which is the nicer cat? Out of Lizzo and Munchkin?
They're both really sweet.
They're both very, very, very sweet.
Yeah.
Lizzo's just a little more...
Laid back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Literally laid back. You could put her on her back in your arms like a baby.
That's right.
Munchkin, I think because one of her eyes, she can't see very well out of, when you pick her up, she does like to be held, but she immediately clings onto your neck.
Yeah.
And she has to rub your face. And I think to kind of know, okay, I'm safe.
That's right.
Oh, I love these cats so much, you guys.
We're getting a lot of comments on our TikTok video. Woo! I wish I could see them. I can't wait to see them after.
No. All right, guys.
Yeah.
So if you want to throw us some gifts here on TikTok, we will be able to cash those in and use those here for the shelter.
Yeah, we are a nonprofit, so that means that all of your donations go to the kitties you see. We don't have a secret room that we stash all the money in.
No.
All the kitties benefit from your donations, which, you know, we appreciate. We run entirely on your donations.
Yeah.
So any money you can send to help out would be amazing.
Absolutely.
Even if it's 50 cents.
Or even if you shared our live video, our Facebook, our Instagram. If you just share that stuff with your friends.
I never noticed he has one black toe.
A bigger audience.
Oh, stop
just,
it.
You know, the one person that you yourself is watching. You know, add it, you know, share it with your
good
grandma,
baby.
Your cousin.
You're so handsome.
Your coworkers. Your ex-best friend, because cats are always great to mend friendships over.
I agree. Did you notice he has one black toe on the back?
He does.
I never noticed that till just now. That, like, I'm kind of obsessing over that one black little toe. It's like Chester's one white toe.
It's me, Kelly, shared our video live.
Yay, thank you.
I'm sorry, I can't say these names correctly, but you shared a live video, and you were awesome. You get high fives.
High fives.
High fives from Bellamy.
Oh, thank you for adopting from us. That's awesome. Gracie Luna says, I still have my Tiger that I adopted from y'all. She's my baby.
What's up, Gracie Luna?
Hey, thank you so much for adopting.
Rockstar.
Adoption is so great. Adopt, absolutely. Don't shop. We love adoption stories.
Adopt, don't shop. Hello.
A good adoption story is just, ugh. So good.
I know.
So good. I know.
Tug on your heartstrings.
Yep.
So you guys, we're going to be hanging out just a few more minutes in the adult room. Again, we are the Cattery Cat Shelter. What? We are a nonprofit organization.
Mimi.
What?
This is
shelter.
Mimi. She's a little shy, too.
Bellamy.
Hi, baby.
Hello. High five.
You're very beautiful. The people love you.
High five.
I know. I love the one black toe as well.
This is Bellamy. He's got two little black dots.
He looks so grumpy.
He does.
He's really not. He just looks grumpy.
Yeah.
He just wants his treats or his Dominique.
Yeah. Yeah, Bellamy is definitely a ladies' man. He loves himself. Dominique, who works here,
yeah,
she was really the first person to really break through to him. If you guys will notice, we are a nonprofit shelter here that is helping stray cats in our community. So these guys have interesting backstories, and sometimes we just don't know any of them. But sometimes they come to the shelter, you know, really upset.
Yeah,
your world gets freaking flipped upside down, man.
Yeah, who knows how you'll react.
Exactly.
Bellamy did not have such a great time when he first came to the shelter. He needed a lot of time to adjust and understand that we are not here to hurt him. We love him. We want him to be happy and healthy. Cool. It took a long time, but look at this.
I used to be scared of him.
Me too. Genuinely, like...
yeah, genuinely scared of him.
I don't know if scared... I was very, very weary of him. I wasn't sure what he would do. And I don't know if he knew what he would do.
They said cream puff. He's a cream
He's
puff.
He's so handsome.
Sammy Joe's throwing down the fire for
you. Oh, we
you.
Need some... We need some cat facts.
Who is the oldest cat? Says, it's me, Kelly.
That's gonna be Charmin.
That's gonna be Charmin. She's 16. She's out in the lobby. Let's get us a cat fact for Sammy Joe.
Okay.
Here
according to the Huffington Post, cats typically sleep for 12 to 16 hours a day.
Dang, the luxury.
That's about the equivalent of a newborn human baby. FYI.
Yeah. Do you have any baby kittens?
Not right now.
Not right now.
Well, not here. Physically here.
Yeah.
We do have baby kittens in foster care. If you join our Patreon, you can see them.
Yes.
We have
Patreon.
How many mama cats? Three or four?
At least
I believe it's three or four. It might be all the way up to four. I might be lying to you. But either way, that's a lot of baby kittens.
Absolutely.
And Patreon every single week gets an update on those babies. They get to see them grow and change. They also get first dibs to adopt them. That's only $3 a month. That's less than one Starbucks a month to join our Patreon.
Absolutely. And you get to see the baby kittens grow up and kind of keep an eye out for maybe one that you're looking for if you're wanting a kitten. We start spaying and neutering these guys when they're 8 weeks old.
That's right.
There wasn't a cat named Taco, but they definitely got adopted. Our day's doing pretty well here.
Hello, handsome. I just love Chewy. He's so ornery. You can tell he's always thinking something.
What are you doing?
Thinking about stuff.
Ooh.
Thinking about stuff. Yeah.
Oh, look, I see a flower.
Thinking about stuff.
Flower. Oh, there she goes. She's probably the tiniest.
You are so silly.
Yeah.
Okay, I love you.
Silly.
He's chewing his toe.
If you guys want more of this kind of content, head on over to our YouTube page. We're trying to hit 100 subscribers there.
We're only 20 subscribers away from hitting 100 on YouTube.
Yes.
Once we hit 100, we'll be able to do a custom URL, which will be so much easier to direct traffic to.
Absolutely.
Right now, it's something crazy, like a bunch of random letters and numbers that I can't really repeat for you because I don't know them.
Yeah.
So, if you could join us on YouTube, search us up. You should be able to find us through a hashtag, the Cattery CC, or just the Cattery Cat Shelter. And you can watch our cute videos. We have a couple up there that are public.
Hi, Rolanda. Miss Rolanda.
This is Chewy again, you guys. Yeah, I believe it. I know some people who can sleep that much, and they're probably part cat.
Oh, user says, springtime is here. Kittens really appear around this time. Thank you for all you do.
Yes, they do.
Well, thank you for appreciating our hard work here.
Hey, yo.
But you guys in your communities can do the same thing. You can, you know, help out the stray cats that you see, whether it is just TNRing like we talked about earlier. Oh, God, we got to pause. He's cleaning his toes.
Yep. Clean toe beans.
Yeah, you guys can maybe help out your local shelters or animal control.
Is that yummy? Yummy, yummy.
We are a no-kill cat shelter, so, you know, the urgency is there, but it's not as urgent as, you know, maybe the kill shelters out there. So you guys can do your part in your local areas. Help them out just as much as we're helping.
I'm sorry.
What happened?
I petted him, and he was not ready. He was in the middle of something.
Oh, okay.
He's like, not touch me.
No touch.
Now I got to clean the spot you touched.
Oh, Eleanor. Thank you, girl.
Okay. Well, I've had just about enough of watching Chewy clean himself. What do you think?
Should we head over to the teenagers?
Would you like to move over? Bye, Harold. Harold, I love you.
We're going to head out.
Bye, Harold. I love you.
Do the cats like wet or dry food better?
Ooh, depends on the cat.
Yeah, depends on the cat. We do have some cats who actually don't mind their wet food in their dry food. Some of them, they prefer it to be separate. And some prefer certain kinds of wet food.
That's right.
So it really just depends.
Good night, adult room.
Good night, adults. Bye, Mimosa.
Bye, Mimosa.
She's coming around. Oh, Harold.
Yeah, we can't wait for you guys to be able to visit, too. We really miss our volunteers. Volunteers are a really important part of our mission. So you guys wanting to help out and donate, all that is all just so, so, so amazing. We appreciate and love all of you. And lights out.
Oh, lights out.
Good night, Dakota. Excuse me, honey.
Farewell.
Ow, hello. I just crunched my fingers in the door.
No.
Well, right, hello.
The adult room.
Well, hello, sir. Where are you going?
All right. This is our lobby area.
We're back in the lobby. There's Miss Charmin prowling around. What are you doing, ma'am? She's on a mission. She's like, don't talk to me. I'm on a mission.
This is Charmin, who is up for adoption, you guys.
She is available for adoption. She is 16 years old.
Seniors need love just as much as kittens.
Is she leading us to her wet food?
I think so.
She's like, all right, look, it usually goes there. Right. The wet food's over here. Come with me.
Charmin, I love you. I love you, honey.
She's like, yeah. What food? Please? Prove it. Okay, you can pet me.
Good girl, Charmin.
Hi, Kepi. Okay, guys, we're going to move into the teen room, which is over here. What are these teens up to? These rowdy teens. Who's meowing over here? Who is it? I don't see you. Where are you?
Right.
So dark. Oh, here comes Theodore.
And we also do have a FIV positive room, you guys.
Yes, these are our FIV cats in here.
So, which is... Wait, hold on. Let me sanitize my hand, guys. Hold on the fort.
Yoink.
Boink.
We sanitize our hands between the rooms, in case you're wondering what we're doing. We must sanitize our hands.
All right, here we go.
I must change hands now.
All right, we're going to head into our FIV positive room, you guys. Ooh.
Ooh.
Padma?
Padma is in here crying. She wants attention.
Oh, I bet she does.
Where is she? Oh, there she is. Lights on.
Lights on. Camera action. Hi, baby.
These are the only two kitties in here right now. We actually had an FIV adoption this past weekend.
I know.
Yeah. Honey went home, which is awesome. She was not here very long.
No.
She was a long hair tortie. She was very cute. Or maybe a medium hair. I don't know.
No, she's definitely long hair.
Was she? Hi, Padma.
So we've got a Padma and a Theodore.
Padma has been here almost her entire life.
Yep.
She came in when she was around, I think, 3 or 4 months old. And she's been here ever since. How old is she now? Almost two?
Mm-hmm.
Elissa would know that. I'm not really sure. I'm not very clear in her age.
I think she's about a year and 5 months, I do believe.
Okay. Look at this boy. Oh, she's got to be older than that. It's got to be.
Maybe over a year and a half. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She's almost two, at least. She's got to be over, or almost two. Anyways, she's been here a long time, and she's still waiting for a home.
She sure is.
She's the last of her litter, so she had multiple siblings. Her brother, Neville, recently got adopted by one of our employees.
Sure did.
Her other brother, Dean, also recently got adopted the last couple months. And now she's just here waiting.
Absolutely.
She's just waiting for her turn. Yeah. But in the meantime, she's really come out of her shell a lot.
She really has.
She used to run and hide when we would come in the room and just be generally not very sociable. Now she's, as you can see, very, very sociable. She likes to be pet. She will come out and play. She talks constantly.
She sure does.
She's a chatterbox. She always talks.
She likes to stay up there.
That's true. That's her corner.
Yep, and watch all the action in the teen room.
Good baby.
She likes the sparkler toy better.
Gracie, I'm not sure when we'll be able to allow people back in person. Hopefully soon. We've been saying that for a year now.
Yeah.
I hate saying it. It just sounds like a broken message, like a broken recording. Hopefully soon. That is the best I can do at this moment. Of course, since you're obviously on Facebook, whenever we are ready to accept volunteers again, we will definitely post it. We will shout it out
to the rooftop.
Yeah. From the rooftops to the rooftops to the entire world that we are open for volunteers, because we do miss you guys. We miss having volunteers here. Volunteers are amazing.
They are indeed. They help a lot with the socialization too.
They really do, which is a really important part of the adoption process, is the cats, once they get here, socializing with them. We don't want them to just sit in a room all week and do nothing. They need to hang out with people. Huh.
That's right.
They need love and care.
And especially for like the shyer cats.
Oh yeah, especially.
We do have a cat buddy list for our shyest cats here. You know, not every cat is
good
different.
Girl.
Not all of them right away get along with
Theodore.
With people.
You are a healthy boy. I think Theodore is our healthiest boy, weighing 16.5 pounds.
I think.
Yeah, they weighed him.
Well,
they weighed him today.
I think.
He's one of the heaviest cats we have.
Yeah.
He's heavier than Kepler and he's heavier than Chad.
Oh my God.
Yeah. I mean, healthier, not heavier. He's a healthy boy. He likes his snackies. Mm-hmm. And he talks a lot, too.
He is a talker. Yep, you hear that?
Mm-hmm. He likes his butt scratched.
Rust Bucket says, can the Girl Scouts visit after the pandemic?
Yes.
Absolutely.
After the pandemic.
After the pandemic.
As long as we have adults present.
Adults present as well.
He likes his butt scratched.
He does. Oh. So Katie there, she is doing Katie is doing
my
our
God.
Live Facebook.
That's right.
We do a Facebook supporter group for $2 a month. You get to rewatch the video that we're doing. I'm doing it on TikTok, so this won't be saved. This is definitely just straight up live.
Good handsome boy.
And look at that black nose.
I know.
Like Padma.
Him and Padma just they tolerate each other.
They do. They're like, whatever, man.
They're just like, get out of my face. They have this whole room to themselves, and they still are always up next to each other getting annoyed.
Yeah. Move over. Space.
Find your own space.
Oh, Padma.
Hi, baby.
Love those eyes. I know.
She's beautiful.
Thank you guys for throwing down the presents. Sammy Joe is showing up, everybody. All the gifts that people send us here. We get to
I'm sorry.
And use that to our advantage here for the shelter. We are a nonprofit organization. She's trying to make sure. Oh, okay.
Gracie, it is an impressive number. That's why I said it.
What?
His weight. Yeah. It is a secret, but it's not a secret anymore.
They're simply adorable.
He is an impressive size. Like the greatest pumpkin at the pumpkin patch.
He sure is.
He wins first place.
Absolutely.
I love him. He's a good baby. What is that?
So these FIV cats, they definitely, there's a lot of misinformation about these guys. They definitely can live long, happy, healthy lives.
That was not an advertisement.
No.
For Martha Stewart Pets. It like came into view so.
Oopsie.
Clearly.
Super J says, I have a disco ball to give.
What? I guess you better go to the teen room.
Snap.
Excuse me, Padma.
Where is Dapper Dan? He is in the lobby.
Excuse me, Padma.
We'll go say hi to him later.
Sorry, honey.
But he's doing great. He's getting healthy each day. He's getting better and better.
That's right.
Yeah, but these FIV cats, before What shall you do for it? I shall name all the kitty cats over there. You just hold on to your biscuits.
Yeah, we're going to name all the kitties. Lights out.
Lights out. Goodbye, kitty cat.
Good night. I love you.
I love you.
All right, let me sanitize my hands. We're going into the teen room now. Our teen room is where we keep all of our kitties who are anywhere from 4 months to a year old, sometimes a little older. But we will introduce you to everybody. Somebody on TikTok has a disco ball, which is a very awesome gift to get on TikTok.
It sure is.
And the reason why we get disco balls is because Steven here.
This guy.
Genius.
This guy.
This genius here names all of the cats in the teen room.
I try.
Rapidly.
I try.
It's very entertaining.
Sammy Joe says yes in a British accent.
On! Oh, in a British accent. Oh my god, I love this. Do it, do it, do it. Alright then, let's go. Let's do it.
Oh god.
Are you ready?
No.
I'm ready.
Wait, oh god.
We have to do it in a British accent. That's our challenge.
Okay.
You got this?
Oh wait, lost connection. Alright, you guys, we're gonna do a disco ball challenge, which I was agreeing with Jay. So a disco challenge, you guys. A disco ball challenge is I'm going to try to... How is Princess Cassie?
Princess Cecily is doing great.
Good. So I'm going to name all the kitty cats in here so we can get ourselves some disco balls, which is a great...
And he's going to do it in a British accent.
And I'm going to try to do... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Do it, Steven. Come on, let's do it.
Okay, where should we start? We're going to start over here. This is always easy. Okay. Okay, so, and it might take me a second with the name in
British
accent.
It's okay.
Okay. Oh, God, I can't.
Logan.
Okay, wait. This is...
Who is that? Stimpy.
Stimpy. Stimpy.
Stimpy.
Logan.
I don't know if that's a very good British accent. Logan.
Logan. It's a particular kind.
Who's in here?
We've got... Wait, oh, somebody in there? Oh, that's Miss Rosemary. Rosemary. And this is Toffee.
Toffee.
Okay, check out.
Ronnie. This is Ronnie.
This is Ronnie. Good day, Ronnie.
Hello, Ronnie.
Ronnie.
Hello.
We've got a Benji.
Benji.
Good day, Benji.
He's very handsome.
Very, very, very handsome.
Very handsome.
We've got a Paulie.
Paulie. Hey, Paulie.
Good day. Good day, matey. We got a Daria.
No.
Oh, sorry. Quinn.
Quinn?
Quinn.
Quinn.
Sorry, the sister.
Queen. Queen.
Miss Queen. Queen.
If anyone British is watching right now, I am so sorry. We are American.
Yeah, it's not...
It's not pretty.
No.
We're trying. You already said Paulie.
Paulie.
Japers.
He said no.
He said get away from me. He's like, I don't like that accent you're doing. It's weird.
Jupiter. Jupiter.
Jupiter.
Oh.
Taffy says stop talking like that.
We've got a Goyle.
You sound ridiculous.
Goyle.
A Goyle's easy. That's from Harry Potter. Who's that?
Oh, that's a Puddin.
Puddin.
Yes. A Puddin.
That's Puddin.
Puddin. And this is... This is the beloved Semi.
Hello.
Hello, mate. That is Semi. All right.
Who's this lovely creature?
Oh, that was...
That was kind of Australian. Sorry.
Yeah, it was.
Not good. Who's that?
Oh, this is Midnight.
Hi, Midnight.
Good day. Midnight. Midnight.
Is that Quinn again?
Yeah, that's Quinn again.
Oh, there's Daria. That's her sister.
Oh, this is Daria.
Her sister, Daria.
Daria.
Hello, Daria.
Liz.
Oh, Lizzie.
Right. Wait,
Lizzie, where are you going?
We'll get back to her.
Lizzie's running away.
Where did Lizzie go?
She ran away.
Oh. We've got a Tia.
Tia.
Tia. And we've got a Tommy.
Who?
A Tommy.
Tommy.
Tommy. In a Midnight.
Where's Chester?
Chester.
Where is Chester?
Blimey Chester.
Blimey
Chester.
Chester's up here. Hello, Chester.
Good day, Chester.
He's like, why are you talking like that?
It's yeah. Weird. Semi is a bit of a shy guy. That's why he's in a cage.
He is brand new to the room. He will soon be out. But we don't want to just throw him out with all these other kitties. We need time to adjust. There's Princess Cecily.
Princess Cecily.
The royal princess.
And we got a... What? Tamara.
Tamara.
What are you doing up
Tamara.
And then we got a Patty.
Patty.
A Patty.
I never met that cat before.
She's beaut.
She's a beaut.
We're watching a lot of UK drag race.
He is a sweet boy. I love Chester.
So
who's Padma?
It froze on Cecily.
It froze.
Cecily.
Hey, I heard a rumor.
What's your rumor?
Next week we might have Cecily out and about for the live. So keep an eye on that. If you want to see Cecily, we're going to oblige.
Absolutely.
We're going to oblige. Is that everybody?
Yep, that's everybody.
That was everybody. Where's our disco ball?
Where's our disco ball?
We need a disco ball, please.
Where's
he at? Where's he at?
Hello? Cutter Jay? Cutter Jay.
Ringing Cutter Jay? Are you there?
Oh, Semi is shy, but he find a boyfriend very soon. He had a boyfriend.
Princess.
Aww.
Princess is in a crate because that's where she sleeps at night. She doesn't wear a diaper at night, so we keep her in her crate so that she can kind of roam around without making too much of a mess. As you know, she is incontinent. We don't keep her in a diaper 24/7. That would probably be bad for her bum.
Yeah. Jolly good job. Here we go. Disco ball.
Oh.
Disco ball.
Hold it up above Goyle. Too high. Don't too late. It's gone. I wanted to see him disco.
Disco ball.
Hi, Goyle.
Goyle. He's such a sweet guy.
He's like, don't touch me.
He's very playful.
Don't touch me.
Ronnie.
This is Stimpy, right?
Yeah, this is Stimpy.
Look at him. He's like, oh.
Hi, buddy.
I'm not sure. This is his first live?
Yeah.
Wait, was he here last week?
No.
Maybe. I don't remember.
No, he was returned.
Good boy.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sammy was basically in love with our cat, Drito. He will find a new person.
He will. Don't worry. No need to worry. This is just a nice, safe space for him to acclimate to the room before we release him.
Yeah.
As you can see, there's a lot of kitties in here. We just named all of them in a British accent.
Yeah.
And they all have very different personalities. It is better for them to get used to the room in the safe space before we just release them to the crowds.
Sammy loves to be pet. You just gotta give her a second.
Hi, baby.
Will the cats take questions? Slow Tran says.
Yes.
Absolutely, go for it.
You got questions, we got answers.
Yep, go for it. We love to communicate with you guys through our little comment section here.
We'll go back to Chester. We have a Chester fan here. Oh, and there's a Jeepers. It's very handsome. Good boy. Hi, baby. You have a fan. Can you say hi to Sam? Say hi, Sam.
Rihanna's in the house.
Good boy.
My favorite place to be. Absolutely, I agree. The live doesn't show up.
Good baby. Good baby. Chester is probably one of my favorite cats. I mean, I say that about every cat.
Do you like snuggling the fiend better or other cats? I think Rosemary would like cats better to snuggle with. And Taffy, definitely.
We have someone watching us.
Would you like to snuggle?
Hi, Padma. Hi, baby. I see you, honey. Oh.
Well, I think that means human.
Me too. Yeah. I really love these little house panthers, and Chester especially is such a sweet guy. He's just so gentle. He's a gentle, gentle, gentle soul. Excuse me, sir. What was that?
I have a cadre here in my hometown, and I thought about volunteering. What all does a volunteer do?
Well,
it definitely depends on the shelter, the place that you're going to be volunteering.
Yes.
Every organization kind of does their own thing with their volunteers. I would definitely give them a call or go to their email. Or, I'm sorry, their webpage. Website.
Logan!
Haha, Taffy said.
Logan!
Absolutely.
Logan!
So this is our teen room.
Hi, buddy.
Thanks for hanging out. We do this every Tuesday.
Oh, you're very handsome, Logan. You're beautiful, Taffy.
And we come back on Tuesdays after midnight to see.
Goyle's going nuts. He's got the zoomies.
He does have the zoomies.
I think he wants to play.
As you can see, we have plenty of towels.
Would you like one?
I sure do.
We have Goyle's attention. Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
He's really long. Like, he's.
Here we go.
Let's get these zoomies out. You know what I'm going to do? Huh. I'm going to set my phone down. Because this is always a fun way to watch the kitties play.
Is it? I wish I could do that.
Why not?
I can't, you can't make it, well, maybe you can.
Just flip the camera around.
Oh, yeah.
Or not. Mine's not flipped around. Mine's on selfie mode.
That, yeah.
Logan, if you're you can't lay right in front of the camera, honey. Mm-hmm. Beep, beep, beep.
I thought they were called cat cafes. Is this in the U.S. or a different country?
We are not a cat cafe.
Yeah, we're definitely not a cat cafe.
That would be great, though.
Right? Wouldn't be mad at it. Sammy Joe throwing down the presents.
Quinn is saying hello, everybody. Say hello to Quinn. She's right there in the camera.
So we are a cat shelter.
This is Goyle that I'm playing with.
Cats so they can find their
Here's Logan. Home.
We are a nonprofit organization, so donations are heavily, greatly appreciated in how we run our facility here. This is Stimpy. Do your cats get the zoomies after they poo? Probably.
Yeah.
Probably.
They do.
Stimpy, what you doing?
Logan, Thank you're so handsome.
We got a present from Sammy Joe and Rust Bucket, and Sammy Joe's throwing down the fire.
Read them a cat fact.
I will definitely get them a cat fact.
I don't know where they are, though.
I must leave. Oh, I found them. So, you guys, we, the gifts we get here on TikTok, we like to give you guys a little cat fact, kind of a little interactive thing we like to do.
That's Benji.
So, if you want
a cat fact, well, that was fun while it lasted.
You can get some epic,
Goyle is crazy.
Cool cat facts that you didn't really know. And we're also doing a Venmo challenge, you guys.
We are doing a Venmo challenge.
GCattery CC.
Take a screenshot. Take a screenshot.
Snap, send it to your friends.
If you're on an Android, swipe your hand to the left. If you're on an iPhone, use your home and your volume up button to take a screenshot right now.
Oh, sorry.
Boop, boop, boop. Take a screenshot.
That new links point, Sammy Joe, that is Logan.
Logan.
What's the best part of working at the cattery?
The cats.
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm torn between when I get them adopted out.
Oh.
Just literally, you know.
Getting to know them, maybe?
Well, getting to know them, but, like, making sure they have a comfortable, awesome life. If that means that they need me to keep their space and tell them they're beautiful, that's cool. Or, like Ronnie here.
When worlds collide.
Yeah, like Ronnie here wants to get pets. You know, so it's my whole job. I just love the whole aspect of this. What I do on a daily basis is making sure that the environment is clean and safe and they're healthy. And then the best
you
part
can walk.
Almost is seeing you them can walk. Adopted out to their forever home. It is a sad to see them go, but, you know, we make connections here with them, and, but, you know, the whole purpose of this is to help
get them adopted, yeah. We want them to get adopted, even if we're sad. I've heard this quote once where it said, as a rescuer, your heart is broken millions of times.
Yeah.
Which is true. We do love these cats. Like, it feels like they're our own cats. We come and see them every single day. We spend time with them. Yep. We spend quality time with them.
Yeah.
And honestly, like, they do feel like our cats. So it does break your heart a little bit when they get adopted, but in a good way, in a very good way, because you know that they're going to a forever home.
Absolutely. All right. So here's an interesting cat fact. If you're like, hey, let's give our cat some chocolate or some candy.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. You know why?
It's bad cats for them.
It's bad for them.
Makes them fat.
It makes them fat, but they're believed to be the only mammals that don't taste sweetness.
Oh.
Yeah. So, like, your dog who likes ice cream cones. Oh, God. That's adorable. I love that.
Logan is really funny. He's, like, all legs. He's such a, like, a well-built cat.
Right. Best advice for avoiding
Get it, fleas. Baby? Come so, on, Quinn.
I would say there's a couple of things to do, but definitely best situation is get your cat on a flea medicine. Whether it's that's Kepler Moon's food bowl.
Oh, that sounded crazy.
Yeah.
Sounded like there was someone in the lobby.
No. So, we are, So let's talk about the flea stuff. Okay.
Fleas.
Getting ADD here, you guys.
We have about 7 minutes.
Yeah, we got about a few more minutes to hang out with you guys. So flea medicine, great. You
get it, Quinn.
Where you put it in between. Oh, look, Boyle. See? He got flea medicine. It was put on the back, right between his shoulder blades.
You can see where it was.
Yep.
Yep.
He can't lick that. That's very important. Because cats can pretty much lick any part of their body because they drain themselves. They also have flea collars. I would definitely get a breakaway flea collar. There's just a lot of dangers with cats and collars.
You are very hyper, sir.
They can climb onto things and get caught in their collar. And you don't want to have that happen. You want it to be able to break away. But I would also use...
Are you tired?
So that you have a flea infestation in your house. All kinds of different ways.
You want to play Lizzie?
There's flea bombs. There's... you can mop with essential oils. Orange. It suffocates the flea egg itself. There's flea powders. There's all kinds of stuff you can do. Even for your yard. There's...
Do you see what I see?
Say you found yourself a kitten that's infested.
He looks tired.
Bathe them in Dawn dish soap. It'll kill them right off.
Daria. Now,
if you're trying to bathe a bigger grown cat, good luck with that. Sometimes that does not go well. But kittens are easier to handle for the most part. Not gonna lie, I get scratched up. You can't really see it. I get scratched up all over the.
They really are having so much fun. They, this is like cat paradise, for real.
What is the most popular cat treats?
That's a hard question.
Churros.
Here? Yeah, churros. Here, it's churros for sure. Also, I found that, what are those? The party pack. What is that? Cecily's favorite treat. I can't remember the name of it now. It's not Friskies. I can't remember the name.
I can't remember either.
Anyways, Cecily has a favorite treat.
It's Friskies.
It's not.
No?
No.
Nine Lives?
I told Gilbert to get it last week, and I can't remember what it's called now. It left my brain. Anyways, yes, cats do have different treats. If your cat doesn't like treats, maybe you need to try a different type of treat. They come in all different shapes, sizes, flavors, textures. There's all different kinds of treats.
Absolutely.
One of my cats will not eat hard, crunchy treats. It does not matter what flavor. She just will not do it. But if you give her a soft treat, she'll love that. She loves that a lot. They even come in sticks.
They do.
Yeah. Or like Go-Gurt. The churros are like a Go-Gurt. Do you want to play?
Oh.
He says, no, just pet me. The way he plays is so funny.
Benji's jealous.
Are you jealous, Benji?
Look at the tower of black cats. Holy
crap.
That is awesome. Take a screenshot of that. Wow, look at you, Tia. What's going on, girlfriend?
Pretty kitties.
Look at her. She's out.
Everyone loves these wand toys.
They do. Those wand toys are
Who's this
great.
Up here?
If that's an ear tip, that's Midnight.
Oh, that's right.
Yep. I'm simping for Stimpy.
Oh no.
Well,
he fell.
Oh no.
And then Goyle.
Padma likes to watch everything we do.
Hi, Padma.
Creeper.
Oh my gosh, Goyle.
Get it, girlfriend. So, you guys, it is 8 o'clock.
It is?
Yeah. Freaking went by.
It's already 8 o'clock.
Logan, tell him. I love you. Sammy Joe gave us one more fire.
Thank you.
So if you guys want to throw us any more last gifts, we are going to wrap this up here in a bit. In a few minutes here, we're doing a Venmo Cash App Challenge. Take a screenshot. Tell your friends. Tell your coworkers. Tell your baby daddy, your uncle, cousin.
Who's yelling?
Your favorite cashier. Let strangers know. Talk to new people, new groups. Do your thing. Do your network. Help us out. Network your little busy buddy.
Okay.
So let's get you a cat fact real quick before Miss Fang over here does the intro. Not the intro.
Outro.
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 So let's get a cat fact here.
I need to print a new one because one of the cats ate my outro page. But I'll still recite the entire thing for you by memory. You're welcome. I have everything memorized.
So, grapes and raisins, as well as onions, garlic, chives, are all extremely...
That's right.
Grapes and raisins can cause kidney failure. So, just beware of what you're feeding people food-wise to your cats and even cat food. Do your research. You want your cat to be healthy and live long. Right, Goyle?
Yeah, right.
He's handsome.
All right.
All right, let's throw it down.
If you want to help out the cattery, there are so many ways you can help. There's many ways you can get involved. Even if you're not local, you can still help us out. We are nonprofit. We run entirely on donations.
Boom.
So if you're able to, do our Cash App Venmo challenges. We do them every single week. If you can send $1, $2, $3, anything helps. Also, you can join us on Patreon. It is, I said earlier, a subscription-based service. You can join a tier anywhere from $1 up to $65. You get rewarded for donating. And it's a monthly basis. So you donate $1 a month, $3 a month, $5 a month. You get tons of rewards and you get to help out the kitties. Because we're a nonprofit, all of the money goes right back to the cats. If you want to join us on Facebook, it is free to join us on Facebook unless you want to become a supporter. Supporters is only $2 a month and you get access to these live videos from my phone. And you also get access to the live videos as soon as they're uploaded right after the live. So you can always rewatch if you had a favorite moment. Something funny happened. We answered one of your questions. You can rewatch it immediately and, keep that forever. Oh my God. Sorry. He's up there talking. Also, Facebook supporters, we post daily to them. We have videos and pictures that post on a daily basis, behind the scenes stuff that nobody else really gets to see. So if you're interested in that, again, it's only $2 and that's on Facebook. You can find us on Facebook at the Cattery Cat Shelter. Did he just fall off of that?
No,
I'm sorry.
He jumped.
Okay. Looked like he fell. Finally, you can donate to us directly on our website. That is thecatterycc.org. You can Google us. We will pop up. Cattery CC, Corpus Christi, Cattery, all those keywords that will work out. He just stole my toy.
You just stole the toy.
Excuse me. So you can join us on there. You can donate directly to us through PayPal on there. We also have all of our shelter information up there. So if you're curious about our adoption policies, how much it costs, how we do things, that's a great way to learn more about us.
Thank you, Rust Bucket. You are donating. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you so much for donating again.
They're going to the website.
Thank you. Every donation helps. We have an Amazon wish list on there. We have an Amazon storefront. So if you want to buy cat supplies for your cat, you can actually shop our storefront. It won't cost you anything extra, but they will donate a small portion of your sale to us, which is awesome. It's an awesome way to help out without giving us cash right out of your pocket. You yep. still get stuff. What else? YouTube. Find us on YouTube, the Cattery Cat Shelter. We are trying to reach 100 subscribers. So if you like our content, we do post more stuff there. We are trying to grow YouTube. We need your help doing that. If you can go over there and subscribe to us, like, comment on our videos, that would be awesome.
Absolutely. Share our videos.
Yeah, that's a great way.
Stuff.
Yeah, that's a great way to get involved. If you don't have cash to donate today, go ahead and share our things. Go like our Instagram page. We have lots of different ways you can get involved, even on TikTok. If you're on TikTok right now watching, you're helping out because you're helping us reach more people.
Absolutely.
Commenting on our videos, liking, sharing them goes even further than any of the other options.
Absolutely.
Yep. That's a great free way to help out because you might know somebody who can donate. Or maybe if you don't, someone you know who follows us because of you might know somebody. You just never know.
You never know because you might know.
Yep. You might not know that you even know.
Hello.
And I think that's it.
I think
I covered it all.
I think. And Sammy Joe's rounding out the evening with another gift.
What? Woo!
Dang, Sammy Joe.
Thank you guys so much for joining us on our live. We go live every single Tuesday night at 7 p.m. Central Time. If you like this live, please let us know. Please come back. We love to interact with you guys. We love to answer your questions.
Absolutely.
We love to show you our kitties and update you on long-term residents get adopted, like Murphy.
I know. Murphy got adopted, you guys. He was one of our longer residents.
He was.
And,
He was at every single live that we've ever done.
He sure was. And he was a grump, but a sweet grump. He was one of our cats that was a little harder to adopt out because he was a particular cat that liked to be by
He's a solo guy.
Mm-hmm. Solo dolo. He doesn't
He's a Han Solo.
Han Solo.
He's a Murphy Solo.
He's not a particular fan of other kitty cats, so sometimes finding these guys the right home takes a little longer.
Yep. But anyways, that about wraps it up for us tonight, guys. It's late. We're going to go home. We love you guys. Yes. Thank you for being here. Again, please join us on all our other platforms if you like us. If you don't like us, please keep commenting on our videos. Absolutely. It still helps out. It helps us out. That being said, have a great night. Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll see you next week.
Thank you guys so much.
Bye, Facebook. Oh.